Happy Halloween! I didn't even know it was Halloween until I got online and everybody started talking about Happy Halloween. This used to be my favorite holiday when I was a kid. I realize that I'm speaking quietly, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the microphone up here on my shirt. I'm cold. I've got my sweatshirt, this thing. Okay, my fingernails, which I love so much, have started getting stuck between the keys. And look, I just did them the other day, and already the polish is coming off. That's another thing about I hate about fingernails, is that the polish comes off so quickly. So, the other day I saw my first boyfriend's sister, and she had the kind of tiny dreadlocks that I like. And I said, "Who did yours?" And she said she did, of course. I liked her braids when she did them, and she said, "Since you're family, I'll only charge you $40." I was like, because she charged my sister-in-law like $25 to do the braids. But anyway, I learned how to do my own braids. So she told me how to start my own braids, just get the locking gel and then rub it on my head. So, since payday is Friday, I'm gonna go to Walmart, get my hair washed, and then I'm gonna come home and try to do the dreadlock thing, since I have the locking gel, and see if that works at all. And I'm hoping that Hurricane Sandy has gotten over the worst of the wind, because it's been for 2 days it's been screwing with my internet connection. Max, you can reply to the videos in the comments, okay? When the video is on my blog, all you have to do is click comment and then comment on the video. That's all you have to do. It's not hard. You can comment on something that I type out. You can comment on something that I tape on a video cam. Okay? I don't understand the problem. That is all I have to say about that. I don't know. This week I've been kind of, like droopy. Monday, we went to get Evan's eyes checked because he has actually been complaining about when he wears his glasses. He has to wear them to drive, but when he wears his glasses, he's not seeing as well as he thinks he should. So we went and got them checked, and he had his eyes dilated. Oh my God, the appointment was at 1:30. We didn't get out of there until like 4 o'clock, because first they came. If you ever saw me and Evan together, I have what I call black eyes. They're very, very dark. And Evan has what I call chocolate drop eyes, because you can see the brown part of his eye versus the iris. Is that what it's called, the little black part? Pupil. You can differentiate between the colored part and the pupil. The doctor gave him a drop in each eye and waited about 45 minutes, then came back and said, people, it was funny, he was trying not to be offensive. So people with darker colored eyes, like African Americans or Asians, sometimes we have to put more of the dilation thing in there so that we can see the difference. So he put another drop in Evan's eyes, and we waited another what seemed like 45 minutes. And so Evan got his eyes dilated. And whatever, he was fine. But from now on, if he ever has to get his eyes dilated again, I'm just going to tell them, go ahead and put two drops in now. And I'm going to tell them if I get my eyes dilated, put two drops in now so that we don't have to wait that long. So he basically picked out the same glasses that I had before because, like his mama, he's got a fat head, so he had to get some more fat head glasses. They had a line called Vintage, and I told him to try on the Vintage. And first, it was like the cop. You know how the cops all seem to wear the same sunglasses, except, they were eyeglasses. And I just wanted to see what he looked like with them on. I said, try them on. Everybody in the store was like, no. It was funny. And then I had him try on some round ones, just, and they were too small for his fat head. That was funny. Have I told you that Evan is now 6 feet tall and 224 pounds? He used to be 5'10" and 244 pounds. So he said one of his friends said, "Hey, you look like you've slimmed up or slimmed down." I don't know what he said. He probably said slimmed up. He said, "'Cause in 8th grade you were chubby." That was funny. I mean, Evan, when he put his clothes on, he never looked chubby, but he was always thick, big. And I think it's funny that one of his friends noticed. And then another person complimented him on something. So basically, his weight is stretching out. I really don't have anything else to say, so I'm going to go ahead and publish this before it tells me that something wrong happened. That is all.